especially would be, I guess, the first time I get into a studio, film and maybe television for money. I was always very surprised, at how people received what I did. I was always like, really? I said those lines, okay? Because and try to perfect it. I've always, I'm not going to warm up. I'm just going to go in the studio and sing this song and inspiration will take me. And yes, that's true. We are inspired to do things and definitely, but, now I'm understanding that, like in the Bible, for example, when it talked about David, it's always said that David was a skillful player. He played cunningly, so that took practice. And I'm not afraid of that anymore. That's exciting. I try, not to have a day pass where I don't read something from the Bible, for example. It's like my sustenance to me. If the entire week is a battlefield, it's like reading that is sort of like that parachute with the box of, reserves that comes, in the middle of the war, with food and water and toothbrush and toilet paper, and it's like, thank you, so my reading, is definitely out. I was very active. I was always all over the place trying to do a million things, just into this activity. You asked me when I was 14 what I wanted to be. I'm an activist first. It's my occupation. I am an activist. Yeah, activist because, I need to be a doctor, and then I'm going to minor in law. I need a double major. So I got into college, and I was like, whoa, wait a minute, this is great. I picked a major yet, and this is responsibility, and perhaps I should focus. And every day is a lesson in focus for me, and not buying into sort of the world's concept of what you have to be. I'm really try every day to be individual, and not just in you know, my style and my look and my music, but in my approach to life, I don't want to be religious. I want to be spiritual. You know, anybody can be religious. Some people jog.